So they might want to get a job at a pool right now.
That'd be a good thing.
Not a bad idea.
You know what? There are a lot of folks that are going to be outside this evening. They're headed to Hall of Fame Stadium to watch OU take on Alabama. This is a national championship game.
Big
First
deal.
One to win 2 out of 3. Right. National champs, baby, and it takes place right here in Oklahoma City. Here's my evening planner. Be prepared for hot weather. We're in the 90s now by first pitch, 7 p.m., 86 degrees. Those temperatures will stay warm. It will stay dry. Not concerned with any rain tonight, at least not around central Oklahoma. Looks good. Here's Concho, 91 degrees. Had a high today of 92. Winds out of the east about 10 to 15. Clinton showing an east wind up around 20 with 86 degrees right now in the Clinton area. These are current temps. It's 91 here. 86 right now in Ada, 97 in Enid, 92 in Stillwater. Average high temperature this time of year is about 85, so we are running a little bit above average. Here's radar giving us a clean sweep, but while you were sleeping, there was a frog strangler going on in Oklahoma. What's a frog strangler? I don't know, it's just a term. Heavy rain. Sky took picked up nearly 6 inches of rain since midnight, okay, and a lot of that fell from midnight through about 6 o'clock in the morning. So that's a lot of rain in a 6-hour time period, but thankfully nothing like that headed our way. There are a few showers and storms that are affecting far western sections of the panhandle. That's all right. They still need the rain out there. We're going to see mainly isolated storms much of this work week. Higher chances southern Oklahoma, not necessarily high chances, but slightly higher. Generally warm and muggy, not terribly hot. At least no 100s, nothing crazy like that. Here's predictor. There's 8 o'clock tonight showing a few storms to our west. There's midnight. Still dry around here. A few spots out west. Now we'll go into tomorrow morning. Dry. Go tomorrow afternoon. Watch how we see just a few hit and miss storms. No big deal tomorrow. Could still stand to use the rain, but no big deal. Rain chances are pretty low tonight across southern Oklahoma. We'll see low temperatures pretty much fall back into the upper 60s and 70s. 70 here, 69 Enid, Ponca City at 68. Highs tomorrow, generally mid to upper 80s, a few lower 90s in the south with that low chance of a stray shower or thunderstorm. Right now it's about 20% or less for the metro. 70 degrees, it will be dry tonight, mild. 73, you're headed off to work tomorrow morning. A northeast breeze about 10 to 15. Lunchtime, 83. You're getting off work tomorrow, 88, a low chance for a hit or miss. Thunderstorm highs on Wednesday. Again, generally mid to upper 80s, maybe a stray 90 out there as well. So tomorrow, 88. Can't rule out an isolated storm really the next few days. 87 on Wednesday, 87 on Thursday. A stray shower or a thunderstorm, not out of the question. Friday, Saturday, Sunday looking dry. Weekend, yeah, pretty toasty, right around 90. Another rain chance on Monday, about a 20% chance with a high of 88. And you are up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.